like to introduce our hosting principal, Mr. Mauricio Gormaz.
Good afternoon, fellow eighth graders, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Kuyen Chen. Thank you to my teachers, Dr. Swartz and Mr. Mata.
And I'm proud to represent the Yancey Middle School as your student of the year. I would also like to thank the Rotary Club and our superintendent.
Receiving this recognition, it just makes me really happy, to be honest. I'm just completely wowed and amazed that I was able to do this. After graduating OMSD, I'm going to attend Montclair High School, and there I hope to graduate as valedictorian or just graduate in white. I want to say the biggest thank you to my parents because they've always been there to help me and encourage me, and also to my siblings.
Not only should grown academically, but I have also been able to grow into myself and have shaped my body into personality.
I feel so good and so proud of me too, because it's a great opportunity to have to be the student of the year. I never thought that it's gonna give this opportunity and be the student of the year. And I need to thank my teachers, my friends, my parents, and all the people that helped me to reach my goals and accomplishments.
First, I just want to say that I'm really grateful to be a part of this family. Thank you to Dr. Webster, my principal, and my teachers at the OMSD.
Good afternoon, members of the Rotary Club. I'm Melvin Wynn from Burton Middle School.
First, I'd like to start by thanking my mom, my teachers, my principals, Ms. Arellano and Ms. Patrick.
My name